比较偏，有点不长。哦，
那我
直接
看了。
哈哈哈哈哈。
No thanks。哈哈哈哈
I can't tell because I can't see the detail of this sort of thing.
Well, I hope you don't see any minky well now because my waterproof camera is in the cabin, not here.
You can't actually see, can you? Natalie and I are just getting sprayed with some freshening water.
The Great Orkney Sib Expedition 2003 Day 6, The Crossing. Weather overnight was rain and wind, not very nice. Woke just after dawn and looked out to the Firth. It didn't look very good. I was rather nervous. Didn't feel like breakfast, but had cereal and scrambled eggs and bacon. Early to the harbour and got ready. I started the engine and cast off. Suddenly we were out of the harbour and on our way. The clouds cleared and the sun came out. Bit of a swell and small chop, not too bad at all. I headed north, opened the throttle and just went. About 1 mile out it got quite choppy. About 2.5 miles out in the middle of the race there were quite big waves. I was quite scared, however it was too late to turn back. 3.5 miles we were halfway for the first part. By now South Ronaldsay was looking closer. I was feeling better. I just wanted to get out of the race as quickly as possible. I knew we had about an hour before the race started. When we got alongside South Ronaldsay the sea eased off, but it was still bumping about. We had a bad patch as we passed Swona and into Oxa Sound. Then we went into Skepa Flow. It was great, nice and flat. I was at last able to relax. The sun shone and the sky was clear. The scenery great. Now I was enjoying it. Miguel and Alpha and Cyanide kept alongside but back a bit. Natalie and Karen photographed and videoed. The big boats made me feel much safer and helped a lot. Miguel and Alpha went past twice and bow waved me. Mike said it was for the photos. We passed a huge tanker moored up in the flow. I then managed to navigate up to the Royal Oak. We waited and paid our respects. Then off again to Scapa. Ian was on the pier with Michael. I felt great. Cyanide and Miguel and Alpha moored up and we went alongside. Michael took photos. Did interview for Orcadian newspaper and local BBC radio. We had some food and drink and had a swim in Scapa Harbour. We packed the Sib away and went on to Lyness.
Once again, the radio's not working. Along here is the point that's over the Royal Oak. would very, very much like to have photos taken by that. So it's somewhere along the trip, so I'm going to head in towards the cliff, follow it up, a big green boy with a plaque on it. I'd really like to see that.